an agent needs assistance.
You just can start the timer or whatever. As long as one person's in the timer, the other ones that aren't in the timer and it forces you to start it, you'll actually spawn before the enemies spawn.
So you want me to start?
Just one person does. I mean, if anybody else wants to get like an early head start too, just stay out of the timer. We just need one person to start the timer. Alright, I'm in the forest already.
Nice.
Getting behind the rock right now, right next to the EMP. EMP is destroyed. Got one of the purple medics.
I got hit with disrupt rounds.
System restored. Agent final signs, zero.
Smack some purples. Alright, one of the heavy's backpacks is gone. The other backpack's gone. So he just like flew around him and didn't even pop his belt. Alright, this next part I'll go and EMP or break the other EMP and come back. I'm switching to a DPS. Yeah, when I ran over here, I was already here behind the rock waiting for the enemies to spawn and the EMP to spawn right next to me.
Oh, nice.
Gives you a crazy head start.
System curtailed.
All right, EMP's down.
System back online.
There's a box at the bottom of the hill. Coming out right next to you to the left. Turrets up there.
System reactivated.
Yeah. This lighting sometimes is like looking into a spotlight. Can't see what the hell you're shooting at. Next wave. Comes the other heavy.
Medic has a disrupt rounds.
Cold medic's picking everybody up. Another wave. Another wave.
I found an outside deployable area in here.
Medic's dead.
No. System curtailed. System power.
Enemy close. I didn't realize he had his backpack still. This next part's annoying with goddamn dogs running around and drones everywhere. Golden gloves, crit chance, crit damage. I'm going to just gonna spam stickers over the wall. Actually, I could. I want some Demolisher Fireflies. I hate that it keeps on locking onto the that barrel that gets exploded.
Yeah, it's a waste. Such a waste when does it.
There's a couple spots that are like that. Watch for rushers. Well, I don't think my firefly did anything and just got shot by disrupt ammo. A lot of times my demolisher, like, it won't even break weak points, it'll just blow up for no reason.
System malfunctioning. I got that. Drone operator.
Oh, okay, cool. System. Another one back here. Oh, back drone too.
That was cool. Did you see that?
What happened?
It was both fireflies at the same time.
There, I got that. I think I got medics. One of his weak points. Probably a barrel that we just hit. Isn't that funny? Right as I get into cover, then I go down. I can get him. Jesus Christ, I keep getting caught on stuff. That's the thing I hate about shields, man. but got like tunnel vision. I think I got a defective demolisher. Look at that. It explodes next to it, doesn't do anything to it.
No, I think it did damage.
I was looking at the bar and it didn't look like it did anything.
Where's Crazy Joey? Is he reloading?
I didn't realize he was down. Was that him that was up when I died up yeah. here on the right side?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he was. Did you get him up? Because he was no. like right here.
I don't know where his body is.
He spawned up there.
Oh.
This is the part where you just keep on. You don't even have to open up the gate. You just keep throwing seekers over the wall.
Yeah, I like to go in that back part. In that exhibit in the back.
Oh, where the medic always... It's mm-hmm. usually always the medic, the last one.
Yeah, I fight from there. So I run out, throw... Use a firefly, decoy... to the left and then run back there.
Okay. Let's see. There's this one dude on PC that all he does is the solo legendaries.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw him do this one thing where, you know, normally you have to drop down at the boss section to spawn the enemies. He was able to get the enemies to spawn without him dropping down. So then what he did was he just ran a negotiator build and it was just taking out all the enemies and stuff and didn't have to worry about drone spam because the drones wouldn't reach up high enough to get him. Sometimes grenades would hit him up there, but he'd just back off a little bit. But when it was just the bosses left, just yellows, then he switched to a PFE build and then dropped down and fought him. And I got a friend to trigger it, but it seems like, to me, it seems like you can only get it to work if you're solo.
That makes sense.
Yeah. I saved a little like video clip of the exact part, and we were trying to like analyze exactly where it's getting a trigger, and it's like it doesn't have anything with putting skills out to where the enemies are or anything like that.
my love. Come on, booby. Hi, I'm muted. It's on my screen. You on booby? What's wrong, Anita? You're so cute.
Mini tank on that left side. Yep, it's coming around behind. Oh, yeah. There it is.
Got the purple medic out back here.
Down.
critical. System reactivated.
Oh shit. Guy behind me. Melted me. Thank you. There's a medic getting somebody up. Cold medic.
Alright, for this part, I'm gonna have him firefly and a drone.
Okay.
Need a reset?
Nope, I'm good. I'm gonna drop down, just have one person stay back here, so that way it gives me a head start so I can go over there where the snipers are at before it spawns everything.
I'll stay down. I mean, I'll stay up here.
Well,
you guys can all jump down.
Trigger it if you want. It's oxidized, the door.
Nice. Oh my god, I hate this. Nice. Very smooth. A firefly. Wow, they destroyed it. There it is. Two tarflies out. Boom. Only went for one. Oh shit, there's a guy up here.
Someone can use that fixer drone for themselves. I'll be alright. I got a lot of regen. And help clearing out the purples. Yeah. There's just yellows out here right now. Watch out for those, the dogs and the purple mini tanks. They're gonna be a pain in the ass.
System malfunctioning. System restored.
There's a gold medic out there too. Killed the drone.
That's not him. Where is he?
He's at the bottom of the steps. I think that's him right there.
I got that backpack.
Yep. Right, here he is. He's on me.
Sim.
Medic's almost dead. Medic's dead. That grenadier, this guy over here doesn't have a backpack, so he's a...
I'll get him out of cover. There.
Out for those purple mini tanks. That's what eats me up.
It's coming up. Purple on the right. Disrupt rounds. That's a mini tank.
Should be getting up. That mini tank blew my back out as I was trying to run away.
Mini tank got nothing. Disrupted it, sticky bomb.
Drone chick's backpack's gone. System back online. So we got that purple mini tank over here with these guys on the right stairs.
Yeah, I'm shooting at him right now.
The other purple mini tank is over here on the far right side where I'm running to. That's where I last saw him at.
Sniper dog over here.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Yes, pretty damn mini tank. There it is. Oh my god, it got me again. That's the only thing that's been getting me down is the damn mini tank.
Where is it at? Way out there?
Don't go in that little round room.
I'm coming.
To the side of it. Over here where the snipers are at the door. Like when yeah, it first come out, that's you. Where I'm drawn to. Yeah, come through like the middle. Yeah, shoot my arrows. He's right down the steps in that little circular room.
I'll sticky bomb him if you want to tag team him real quick. Oh, he's disrupted. Oh shit, they all spawned. Oh, wrong skill. That's not good. Not good, not good, not good.
Yeah, I'm gonna just let him come to me.
She's dog right here.
Drone spammer right here.
Nice. And go get that mini tank.
Yeah, it's still down there.
There it is. Oh, I just realized they were already disrupted.
Nice. Go from the other side on it.
Ooh, this dog right here. Dead.
Good. I need the purple dogs. Oh, I gotta go grab some ammo. I think we're gonna get two. We'll get a wave with a bleeder heavy, and then I think one more bleeder heavy comes. Lock onto it with a demolisher firefly and it does nothing to it. System restored.
Oh shit, I'm gonna need. This is the last wave before the boss, right?
I think there's gonna be one more. I think there's gonna be a gold medic out there too. Where the hell Yeah, medic's on me.
I can't see a single thing. Fucking sun.
That's a purple. Purple's coming up the stairs. It's dead.
An agent needs assistance.
I got him.
I think that, is that medic still up? I think it is.
See him. Does he got disrupt bullets?
I'm not sure. There's a purple. Okay.
System malfunctioning.
Going after this purple.
System back online.
I think I got him.
Oh, Chungo's coming up the stairs on the left. Back you up, Joey.
Oh, yeah, the medic just got a, I think a purple up. Yeah, medic's over there where
I'm
running.
Chain's
to.
Broken.
Medic's dead. Yeah, when the bosses come out, totally ignore the bosses.
Yeah, 100%.
You know, just go after the adds only. Bosses
will
be easy work.
I'm gonna drop. I always change to a revive hive just in case for this last part.
There's gonna be a bleeder heavy coming out.
Yep. Coming towards that way.
These guys are yellows. This is a purple. Chick's dead. Popping his backpack.
Nice.
Gold medic right here on me.
Yep. Nice. He's dead.
Spammers. There it just blew up again out of the middle of the air. Oh, is that a purple?
Yep, right here.
He's doing way more damage than what he's supposed to be doing. Alright, drone spam's gone.
Taking some serious hits here. purple's dead.
I think it's pretty much all yellow. Put the Scorpio on now.
Got this guy right here, shooting his head. Where are you going?
There's a couple ads, maybe? There's a drone spammer in the bottom.
Switch into a King Breaker.
Nice. Turn spammer's dead. I think it's just the bosses.
I think one Chunda.
Guys, if you want to... Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a Chunda. Yeah, he's got disrupt rounds.
His backpack's broke.
Oh, don't kill me. Sweet, 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 sweet. Yeah, he's dead. Nice.
Alright, so if you guys want to know a trick, put away the shields and you get up to him, up close to your guns inside of his guts, and you bypass his armor and do direct damage.
If your weapon has health damage, does that do it more? I assume so, right?
Maybe. My build, it's all blue, so I mean, I can still take him down fairly quickly. Especially with the Scorpio, it's good because all those pellets are hitting and it's debuffing them and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
And I'm also running Survivalist, so since I have a status effect on him, that's also doing more damage. See, like, big chunks of armor are coming off, or health, I mean. You don't have to break anything, you don't have to break his shield or his tanks.
I remember when this first came out, it was so stupid. It would take like 20 minutes just to take these fucking guys out. So annoying.
Yeah. Well, I think originally, the way that they were supposed to be made was you were supposed to pop the tanks because if you shot the shield, it would deflect back at you.
Yeah.
But now it's like it sometimes deflects back at you and then sometimes it
doesn't.
No,
it still deflects. As I switched to a full striker last time and I kept dying, I was like, come on.
One down.